Secretary, Amanda for Sister Pudge. Thank you.
We had a few minutes for our contestants to get ready. They're wearing things they've never wore before. And somebody had to dress on backwards and didn't know if he used to the zipper being in the front. So he's got to do a change right now. How many different schools we got? Los Angeles, I know Sheffield, there's one from Bradshaw. And Ventura Community College in the back there. Those of you who aren't visually, I'm glad to have you. We've seen the construction we've got going up today. We've got a big project coming up for Halloween, the Thursday, Friday, and Saturday of Halloween called Judgment House, and we'd love everybody to come to it. Every youth in our youth department, more than likely, will be involved in it in some form of fashion, play some type of role. There's 75 different roles that takes place in it. It'd be something you've probably never been through before at Halloween. As a Christian alternative to Halloween, we'd like you all to just and it's free, which is the best thing of all, from what they find, I guess. It's free of charge. But for our youth walk tonight, when these lovely people come strolling out here, try to stay in your seat. Don't attack them because they may bring it out in you or leave you. Don't be too rough on them. It's school Monday. I don't want them to get kicked out of school for fighting. I've got one that don't want to come out right now because he does look good. As the contestants come out and walk across, we'll be reading a little bit about them, so laugh along with the corny jokes because they are funny. We'll be going there and we're going to have to quick with prayer because somebody's going to break his ankles walking in heels and we'll be right out. So, y'all have a good time. And remember, it's okay if you come to church and have a good time. Somebody asked about us doing this. Was it okay to do that in church? And it absolutely is. I don't remember which book of the Bible it is, but Paul wrote a book of the Bible on the church. He was talking to the people of the church about having fun and fellowship. They weren't having fellowship with each other, they were having fights. You know, as Christians, we can't have fun and we can't have a good time. Those that are fishing tonight, we have a real good time here at Highland Park. We do a lot of fun things, but we do a lot of serious things. Tonight's a lot of fun. Just keep it in perspective. Come time for serious time, we have that also. Just keep that in mind, let's have some fun. And I think he's got his gear fixed. And so our judges over here, the adults will be watching and listening to the things, getting the loudest applause. The one the loudest will win the prize. And Gabe, are you ready?
Pinto beans, baked beans, and pork chowder.
fan. Number two, to me, to play her favorite tennis idol, Martina Navratilova. And three, to have her look at the drum by Monica Seles.
Right.
enjoyed that.